Good morning, student. So we have completed this chapter, the human eye and the color coding world. Now we have to see the numericals of this chapter, unsolved numerical of this chapter on the page number 198, and it is the fifth problem. Now in this problem we have to use the formula. What is that formula? Power is equal to 1 upon focal length. Power of the lens is equal to 1 upon focal length. So what is power of the lens? The reciprocal of the focal length is nothing but a power. Okay, then while specifying the unit, the focal length must be expressed in meter, the power will be expressed in diopter. So this we have to follow here. So let us read the problem and find out which quantities are given to us. A person needs a lens of power -5.5 diopter. So power of the lens is -5.5 diopter. Now negative power means it is a concave lens. Okay, and the person can see the distant, cannot see the distant vision. मतलब दूर का नहीं दिख रहा है, नजदीक का दिख रहा है मतलब nearby दिख रहा है, मतलब near sightedness है, और it is called as myopia, है ना. Next, for correcting his near vision, he needs a lens of power +1.5 diopter. So lens needed for clearing the near vision. मतलब नजदीक का नहीं दिख रहा था, दूर का दिख रहा है मतलब हाइपरमेट्रोपिया है, या ये प्रिज्मायोपिया हो सकता है. तो व्हाट इज P2? P2 इज इक्वल टू +1.5 diopter. यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट द फोकल लेंथ. व्हाट इज द फॉर्मूला फॉर फोकल लेंथ? द फोकल लेंथ इज गिवन बाय पावर इज गिवन बाय फॉर्मूला पावर इज इक्वल टू 1 अपॉन फोकल लेंथ. सो फोकल लेंथ इज इक्वल टू व्हाट? फोकल लेंथ इज इक्वल टू 1 अपॉन पावर ऑफ द फर्स्ट लेंस. 1 अपॉन पावर, how much is the power? It is minus 5.5. So focal length of the first lens is 1 upon minus 5.5, which is to be calculated, and it will come out to be 0.18 meter for first lens, hai na. And for second lens, again same formula, power P2 is equal to 1 upon focal length F2. What is F2 then? F2 is equal to 1 upon P2. Now 1 upon P2, what is the power P2? P2 is +1.5, so it is +1.5, and 1 upon 1.5, it is nothing but 0.6666 recurring, so it is +0.6666 recurring, so it will be written as 0.67 diopter meter. Okay? So in this way you can find out both focal lengths. A simple problem. Power is given, you have to find out the focal length. Have understood? So please like my this channel, Kutty Science Academy, and share it with your friends so that they can also solve this numerical, and hit the bell icon. Okay, bye student.